Ladies and gentlemen, we are going straight to the event proper, and glad to my heart to welcome all of you to this August occasion. And immediately we are going to swing into action by introducing the distinguished chiefs and the local that came from Nigeria to recognize our Reverend Omonopana Dokuku Akolokolo. He is the person physically, spiritually present here, represented by our High Chief, Edubu Ekasoro. In the same vein, we welcome our Enoki, Edo Oyi Iduoze, the Enoki of the Basilogo. Aba Atape. In the same vein, we welcome our dear brother, friend, Mr. Ike Kevin of Ananobwa, Wakubane. Mr. Edwin from Rome, Wakakobone. It is time for us to quickly introduce the members of the Benin community in Turin. I have here Obefu Osarieme, chairman of the electoral committee. And I have also on my list here Mr. Omori Osaibobo, the general secretary of the community. We have in their midst too Mr. Arase Phillips. We have also in their midst Mr. Enoma Asebota, the ex vice president of the community. In the same vein, we have Mr. Ebohon Henry, the anchor man. We also have in their midst Mr. Enomayo and others. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for us to open this wonderful and august occasion with an opening prayer and the breaking of kola nut. Thank you.
Abba Atape. Abba Atape.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to continue in my introduction as directed. We have in our midst, because there was an error somewhere and I have to quickly leave, and I would like to formally, officially, properly introduce them once more again. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our very respected chief, Edubu Ekato, the Obasogi of Benin. We have our respected father, His Royal Highness, Edo Oyi Iduoze Ogbeba. We also have, we have amongst us too our respected women who have done wonderfully well in their various fields of endeavor. On the strength of these ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome and recognize our dear mothers, sisters and friends. Mrs. Edith Olita. Josephine Ainayo. Mrs. Patience Okolo. Mrs. Antonia
Oba Soki. Mr. Sandra John. Ms. Osarieme Eyorobo. Mr. Osarieme Eyorobo Okpoma. In their midst too. Let us appreciate it.
Mommy, Dina, Grosso.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I begin to name names, you will not live here. All the gentlemen and women seated this evening are people that represent the interest, the concern of our Edo land. We have in our midst distinguished Nigerian recognized. We have all of you present because we cherish our cultural values, and God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, with all due respect, I will ask our Reverend Chiefs that are present here to please permit me to continue to introduce and talk in English language because we have our brothers and sisters from diverse
ethnic backgrounds. Let me quickly do this way now. Ibia, Nirugwa Pumana. If you are Joma, what in the Nahate, the water to a guan? If you are the river one Nahate, the water to a guan?
How about one day? One year to a guan, 1 year to a guan. If you don't buy your guan.
Come forward too and pay respectfully your obeisance to our Oba. If you know you are not from the Benin extraction, please kindly come forward if you have not done so to come and do same here. Thank you.
To the most revered monarch in the whole wide world. I'm not buying your account, eh? Men first, men first, men.
The goal and prayers
Ikaluzo, Sasepen, Oredo Nochi, Ore Nigeria, we are the whole of Edo South. Warahon Boyole, Soyeri Majo, the traditional rulers. So far, Wadira, Sepena, the BGK, Belikiana, Ora tu boye uno arima. Eh jo ma me ti. Eh te ti ma so. Tu fa ve di dai, di dai e guardo do bari, ma me na dai. Ora di ma, ya wi ma. Ti no abi ma te na. O mo, e ora do mo ne. Ka do do no wa ya pe. O ka ve te yo no ari e no wa. Wa yo bukan warna wah wah pun. Oh bawa, untuk me, untuk me, untuk kami juga. Usah kita di mana kami tahu buat itu. Untuk yang dia berwah biomong, bawa hari bawa isi. Ina mui mai bin, ina baru ibu ni dia berani adu di mana. Wanita mana ini dia? Maaf sebenar, bayi bunyi sendiri. Ujian do, ujian nampak dah dua penuh aduh wajah ini. Saya pergi awalnya Eropa, awal do, dah pernah. Awalnya tanya, awalnya ini, awal do, dah dua bulan. Jangan jangan sebenarnya kamu tu orang mau. Kerana bulan ini aku kuat, tak apa boleh mampu. Awan ini awak ni, bukan mampu bulan tu. Mama kiri, utuh awak ni, utuh awak semua. Ini mayat ini, ini mayat ini tu mana tu orang mampu. Ini awak mama, mama ni dia bawa. Kamu dah mana tu orang sokan awak dah. Kalau sokan. Why is that the deal? Oba, go away!
Thank you. Yeah!
company, Megalpoint. Our fathers, it is time for us to read our welcome address. Benin Community, Turin, Italy. Welcome address on the occasion of the August visit of Benin chiefs to Turin, Italy. Distinguished chiefs, community exponents in Turin, friends of Benin and the palace, my lord spiritual and temporal, ladies and gentlemen, it gladdens my heart to be assigned to deliver this speech on behalf of the Benin community Turin in particular, and sons and daughters of the Edo land in general. Our gathering here this evening is significant because it is the first time our Reverend Royal Majesty has sent forth seasoned chiefs in Turin for an auspicious occasion such as this. With our sense of humility, we the Edo sons and daughters in Turin, Italy, use this medium to sincerely appreciate our royal father, our monarch Edo Uku Akolokolo, Ebaewaye II, for giving us the privilege to have his representatives directly from the palace to be in our midst today. We are deeply overwhelmed for this great and rare opportunity to be counted as worthy sons and daughters by His Royal Majesty. And this goes a long way to affirm that we are not on a journey in the desert without a compass. Our aura and sense of belonging has just been reignited. And we will continue to strive as good ambassadors, knowing full well that we are covered under the protective umbrella of His Royal Majesty. Irrespective of the difficulties we are confronted with on daily basis, owing to our sojourn in another man's land, we are glad to say without any iota of equivocation that we are part of the engine that positively propels the Italian economy. Undoubtedly, we are prepared to explore all available means to fine-tune our commitment towards the upliftment of our traditional values and to reclaim it. Distinguished Chiefs present, our commitment to be consciously awakened, and we will not leave any stone unturned as we march on towards doing that which is good, right, and correct for the advancement of our cultural values, political and economic prosperity. This is a privileged occasion, and by it, we have chosen to openly join all good sons and daughters to appreciate our Oba for the wondrous task of bringing our state to an enviable standard. Oba, stop the age. We are solidly in agreement to his well thought out programs, decisions, contributions, and guidelines designed to put an end to actions and behavior that are antithetical to civility and conviviality. In the same vein, we want to reiterate that we categorically disassociate ourselves from pronouncements, comments, innuendos intended to cast aspersion on the royal stool and all that belong to the palace. Our duty as a people is of infinite great mercy he has bestowed on us. And it therefore rests on us to protect the sanctity of our revered institution. We are not oblivious of the difficulties in our territory that God should continue to give our leaders the strength to lead and the sense to direct our noble cause. We are very convinced that in the fullness of time, our dreams and aspirations as divine will surely be attained. And until this happens, let it remain etched in our mind that the heart is the standard of mind. So I am trying to develop our God-given potentials. Our Reverend Father, we kindly remind you that you have a permanent place in our hearts. And we love you.
I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, in my view, what I have to put on my radio for free. And what do I need
here? And
what is the most good? How far
Iwe na ya bawa si wene, iyo ya kyo Pastor Lubo, you're a good guy. 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 You're a good gu
Please, it is time for us to hear
It is necessary for you to listen keenly so that you have a purpose for which you are present here this evening. This message is of immense value to all of us, and as we hear from our Father, I think all our eye, our thinking, our perceptions, and whatever that you have will be corrected today. Our fathers that are present here, they know their onions, they know what they know that we do not know. Therefore, they are going to tell us what they know so that we may know.
Very highly distinguished judges. I am here this evening with a colleague of mine and a brother, His Royal Highness, the Nogia of the Vine. The Vine, the one along local road. It is important to call a stretch and introduce myself. I have the gentleman there shouting and do is that from you. He's not here today. With you this evening is Chief of Pastor of the Kingdom. I'm not bad, I do. He would have loved to be here personally, but due to Pama's involvement, he's unavoidably absent. Our president here, brother's president here, to God be the glory. He is very happy. We are very happy. And what we have seen here today will be conveyed to the pastors of the other. We are pleased to see that none of you is affected or is mourning. Don't even know why we have to speak English today. I want to have the whole of you speaking in one language. In spite of the fact that we are not convinced that we, the Edo speaking people, are the only one here. The whole Edo community, from south, central, and north, we expect to see that you all come back and speak with one voice. Oba Adokwe, if it has not been so, let it be. We always believe that we are from one ancestral home, Edo or Ojo. And I saw let you. In that case, the cultural affinity that binds the whole priestly Edoan district together should not only be propagated, but should be led to a recourse of honor. Honorable sir, we should greet you, thank you immensely for the cooperation we received from all of you. While he was an ambassador here, as you remember, he was an ambassador to Italy, Denmark, Finland, even Italy was not the only place. He went to Angola. An ambassador with extra potential. I feel it is necessary to add to that after that ambassadorial post, he was called to take the throne of our ancestors. Today, the names have changed, you all know. Not the name you used to know. It's now about L.Y. the second. He wants to believe that those who believe in the culture of the tradition of the Benin people will always be protected by their nature, by their pollution, and the spirit, by the spirit of the Benin people. But those who refuse to take such teachings and believe, their efficacy has never been doubted. We are intimidated. Whatever the situation, as passions, all the issues and critics that are not real will be justified at the end of the day. I never ask you all to be law abiding. He asks you to exemplify your character as a true child of the other. Do what you feel is honorable, particularly wherever you live, as you live in here. And you all should be a good ambassador of the Edo people. When I say Edo, inclusive, Edo state, you are from Edo state, you are an Edo man. So let that spirit be in you rather than separate. You don't challenge people. I will not challenge you. So then, I'm falling in the dark. I'm inspired to see the impact modernity and civilization in the whole financial sector of our plantation. We report back home and we will pattern up the way forward that we will be coming here from time to time to preview of the latest situation in our society. I want to thank the organizers. I want to thank them so immensely and remind them that whatever you sow is what you reap. What you are sowing now, continue to nurture it. Nurture it with social justice and economic justice. You will reap it. Again and again, at the risk of reputation, I want to thank you for coming. Above all, we are all aware of some certain interests that was coming up in Nigeria, a place called Nigeria. Every good thing, descriptions of every good character, goes to the north, goes to the west, and goes to south. But when it comes to our personal blames, passing a passage, finding force, and then we will open the door.
About
this time! This time around, we move with our civilization. We want to find a way to turn the clock the other way
around.
The other have reminded you all through this call that not too long ago, center of what I've just mentioned, as the result that you all should observe your day-to-day activities. Be cautious. Show recklessness. If I know where we are, how are we going? How are we going? How are we going? How are we going? How are we
going? How are
we going? How are we going? Find time from time to time, have symposium, educate your people so that you can be quite to your children what you're going to do behind your head. Not when you are no more there, you feel you are making the children who want to make what you can teach them. Having said that, the issue of migration, illegal, this is the word that between you and I, one of us said you should let it be to the past. That chapter should not be reopened. So, the God's place in the nation is still very much to us.
Yes.
And as valued children of the other, took the pain and held the book at home and asked us to resensitize it during this visit. One of the time people for what we are going through, the whole nation took poor and right and right away.
Exactly.
And when terrible economic crunch around you or near you, obviously it will become a thing of the past.
Amen.
About Dr. A.
Issue of the CBA, the Community Destructive Association of both. Emphasize it to you that you are free to come to your home and develop your land.
Abad, abad.
We equally emphasize that if you can go on the path without protocol, if any person is stopping to build your house, no more CDA, the leading in all the future. He happened to be the president of the Negro Association. He has dictated that the Bonaparte Revolution is final. And that we don't see if again nobody goes there to challenge you if you're building a house. If anybody does so, the PPP definitely will put them on check. It is on this note, I want to congratulate you for this gathering. Whenever you have this committee coming up, do not hesitate to contact the Benin Kingdom. Your monopoly will be there for you and is there for me. I do not buy anything.
I'm apologies to the staff and about the team. About Dr. Eddie.
Sir.
How long have you been here? Have you been here coming here? When was the first year of the year?
Five months.
How many months do you have to go?
About Dr. Eddie. Two more.
Most of us believe in fair play and justice.
About up there,
sir.
If there's going to be an attack on key for any reason or whatever reason, it should be more than 3 months. If it's going to be renewed, there must be a board of trustees that second that renewal. But in this case, I urge you in my capacity. So speed up, don't tell me it's remaining too much. Speed up, at the end of October, there must be a formidable executive body that cannot be broken to another event. Inauguration, and if people invite me in my capacity, I will come. If you invite Edogi, a president of the media association, in his capacity, he is very frequent. For now, there is a book called the Red Book. A copy of this small book you have seen was so voluminous that a copy was sold for 5 million naira. I must say, if you want to see that same 5 million book, a man of our side will bring it. The title is called The Benin Monarchy. Very, very educated. I've given it to you. From time to time, go through it and educate your members here. When I say members, must educate. And in fairness, if you are giving out two, to a low south, two are going to go to a low central, and two are going to a low north. Congrats. This magazine here takes photo of the activities that have happened since your number improved. Was improved to that kitchen. To go through it, all what you want to see, what you want to hear, that I'll see there. In the same thing, use your discretion and make sure every person go through it and they are aware of what's in there. Congratulations.
Ladies.
Our fathers, we welcome you to the city of Torino. We are delighted to have you. We are grateful that God left you here to come and represent our reverend father, Monova Edo, who are on the honor of our wife, the second. By virtue of the presence here today, and our deepest concern, because we know that our institution was respected. On this note, we are giving a token of appreciation to our father for his immense value, contribution, and cooperation towards our well-being in our land and for those of us in the diaspora. With all due respect, on behalf of the Benin community, the interim chairman of the electoral committee presents to you, sir, a gift for our reverend of our
we are praying so next time you come here, it should be a doctrine law governing the body. It is also important to stretch the importance of why we are here. We encourage you so that you can be more ready in for your seat, more practical, more fortunate. And above all, they are like a big, ever so humble. There is no place to go.
About
Dr. A! We are going to be to the other. We are very impressed by constant intervention. It's going to be an honor to pass on to the prosperity.
I
don't let them come here to be a real community. I will just do. But this is not how.
Il y a un certain. Il y a un bon déroulé.
You know that like the social media, Papa. And
Near this, you know, ase ma na wa ke na ya ti ma ye kere o de mo ni re ma na bu yo mo ma ti be ma e e na wa we o ge ma a be ti e be ba re ne e ri ma gele ti a ku ma ni be ma e un no se do ne a be bu ma na be bu ya bu ne a be ma do e e community na Benin Community un no se do ne a be ma do e me ke na bu wa ke ne ma ye kere me a bi ma do e se me ke mi a be de bie e bo ti e shuras e ni mo e sa wo ma ko ni ga wa bie do pa ke mi
a ka mi e ba na ka si a wo ke wa yo e a ba e wo e a ti do se a wo ma ni ke do se a ka wa e ke do ba e Edouard Manobano, Issé Marcel Transfrain, Edou Nord, Edou Centro, Aké de Deux Amis, Apoué de l'Homme, Abéga, Ibi, Kribi Mabra, Apeu, Nia Nia Ti, Nia Gawé de l'Europe, Aké, Pini Mona, Abéga, Ibi, 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 Ok, isso é o que se trata. Ok, isso é o que se trata. Vamos ver aqui. Melhor que Tony, não tem nem coisa. Não tem coisa. Não tem nem sobre coisa. O que não pode levar? Mas é na mão, é assim. Aí não pode levar. Quando eu vi, já perdi a mão e não vou com aquele. Nga awɛ baba ɛlɔgi hɛnɛ ɛyìn ma ti rɔ ɔdún maka hàn látàrí ɔgá mi kɔ ɛ wà kú ebèbè àkúgbè ɔyẹ.
Ọba àkúgbè yé ìdá.
Ọba àkúgbè mú kpága lè ẹ àyà kò wọ. Ẹ̀rọ wọ̀ pa ẹ̀rọ ọmọ ẹ̀jẹ̀ kọ àrà ẹ̀kọ́ má gà lè ní ọkọ ẹ̀. Wa bi nye wɔ ɔyɛ sɛ wɔ bɛn ama la wa ayɛ wa bɛ ɛgba tó wa yɛ bɛ.
From the audience, appreciation. Who is going to do the appreciation? Is somebody willing to do that?
Bàbá yóò bọ̀ kọ̀ wáyé wò. Ǹjẹ́ ọ̀tá yóò ọ̀dọ̀ yá nà wẹ̀ ọ̀ tùpá wà lé yí ẹ̀ mà. Nogbo náà ẹ̀ka ẹ̀ náà tó ní ọ̀tá pa dígẹ̀ ẹ̀mẹ̀rẹ̀ ọ̀nà ìlú fàáyé ọ̀ àbìyẹ̀ mẹ́ lóúnjẹ́ àmàlẹ́ afẹ́ ìmẹ́tíwá àwọn ọ̀rẹ́ mímọ̀ àwọn ọ̀rẹ́ mímọ̀ ìrọ́pọ̀ àmàlẹ́ afẹ́ ìrímà náà bímà múnà ọ̀ àná gbogbo wọn àrẹ wà lẹ́yìn ló ti yàrá náà dọ̀yìn.
Adabu apa ebinibi awo ni bi eno n'abe ti la be bi du dere ni mi ebito si be ti a be kẹ jo be te na ọmọ gbogbo ni dẹrẹ. Ina ale ti a bi tẹ ogwa ni ina bi ko ni kẹ ogunwa mi oya ti bẹ tẹ ogwa ni ilé ala gbèbé yọ wíyà fẹfẹ fẹ. Ilé ala gbèbé yọ wa ni so ebi náà bọ̀ ní èyí tí pọ̀ pẹ̀lú ìlọ náà ní láti ọdún láti ọdún ju báyìí ti wá for 20 years. So èyí tí wọ́n ti yẹ 2016 ẹ̀dá tó bọ́ wà ní ọ̀ṣọ́ní à ọ̀ṣàzú wà náà bàbá wa tọ́ pẹ̀lú àwọn wà ní tẹ̀kẹ̀ mẹ́rin yìí à. Ẹ̀gbọ́n ẹ̀ náà ní ibi tó tẹ́lẹ̀ náà festus ìpínlọ́sùn ọ̀wúyẹ̀ òbí a miracle church tẹ́lẹ̀ náà. Ina mo gba wo ọdọ ẹgbẹ mo wa ni kiri e with other documents
Oh, Uda Uje Uda Peter Do Uje Do Manu Do Amiewe Mani Uje Do Mani Uje Do Ye Ben Maya We Uje Ko Na Yale Lebi Oma Kukube Awo Kan Ki O That the only one a minosier, cause his dog and no boo, if he back a bona, ni magina. A mana, me and his soma, who are like a problem. As I get better, a minute will be done. In a bathrobo, I got your children. In a way, if you get by, you have to, and that's the one that they have said, who weep me. But okay, Tabor, by no dinner, okay, can you kill my leg? Nima, Nima, look, or pa. But I know you were Uma, Ba Nedo, Ibobo, or Bubi. Ibobo Bubi, Bakuna, Bobo Novaro, in a total wow, Emmy. Ina, I win up, Emmy. Ina, I feel Emmy. Imagine every normal boss
here. Work out for my head, Eddie. Anyway, work out what I go. Well, let me move my back in my hand. Hello.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Okay, you did get a message. Who have you been on SC? Who have been on it? Okay, you we may not have done a good job. Hey, come on, Java. And then I want to say, I'm not saying it. And then they say, and I'm going to go back. I'm your father. What do you know? Everybody know. Who say, okay. What do you know? I'm going to tell you. Oh, back in the voice of weather. Well, what would we were conditioned by the Deputy Secretary? We've been up in your back. Oh, but it's like the weather of the military weather.
Minus apa lor? Apa?